The sun is shining, the grass is green, the orange and palm trees sway. There's never been such a day in Beverly Hills, LA. But it's December the 24th, and I am longing to be up north. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know. Where the tree tops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white. May your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be
as precious as the morn when I found it neath our first Christmas tree. I thrill with every word and every line. Guess I'm always sentimental around this time. Pardon me if a tear falls upon my Christmas cheer. It's the memory of an old Christmas card.
It's kind of nice to get to feeling sentimental about this time every year. Every time I see a Christmas card, I somehow can't help reminiscing about the very first Christmas that you and I spent together. What a beautiful Christmas card you gave me that year. Why, I know you must have looked through thousands of cards to find that wonderful poem that still brings a tear to my eye. I thrill with every word and every line. Yes, I'm always sentimental around this time. Pardon me if a tear falls upon my Christmas cheer. It's the memory of an old Christmas card.
Entertainment for the festive season this Christmas Eve on ITV. At 6:30, give us a clue for Christmas. Lionel Blair and Eunice Dobbs lead our teams of celebrities. While at 7, a visit to Robin's Nest finds a distinct chill in the air.
Be careful, Marion. Your little laughter wrinkles are working their way down to your neck.
Well, isn't this nice?
Have they been like this all day?
No, earlier on they were having a go at each other.
At 7:30, an invitation to the Coronation Street Christmas party.
We'll just go to the Ogden, then.
We're not going to the Ogden.
Oh, just to be neighbourly.
We're not going to the Ogden. I want a night out.
And it's a London night out with Tom O'Connor.
Oh, look, she's got your foot. Now, listen, shouldn't there be something else with that?
Well, there should, actually.
Surprise guests at 8. At 9, Family Plot. Alfred Hitchcock's thriller stars Bruce Dern.
What do we have to do for the money?
Find one man.
What's his name?
Nobody knows.
Where is he?
Nobody knows.
Smart fella, ain't you? Why, have I stumbled onto something?
Put on it!
I am Paul!
Mystery and murder in Family Plot at 9. And with Midnight Mass at 11:30, these are programs for Christmas Eve here on ITV.
Well, for me, one of the best things about Christmas are the big films. Here's one of them, Quo Vadis.